There are two troll here, so I will pick both with a BV for tank. With tier 1 items, I would love to pick Voidstone in this case. Dazzle needs fast Regen mana to cast skill. A free win. He wants lose street to save golds and has free reroll. I think I will go troll builds, mix with Warlock and Healer Alliance, so I choose none of the offer heroes and up my level to bring down Warlock.
We'll stand together.
Free win again. If you need many eco lose streaks players, you can easily get win streaks and save your HP. It's Warlock, pick him. I want Arcane Boots for Batrider. He can fast active item and restore 25 mana to all allies 2 cells away. No boots here, so I must pick Headdress, gain 20 HP per second as well also. Orge is good tank too, and he can active Bloodbound Alliance. I changed my mind. Abadon can help me build Sphere Knight with Bat, Omni, Abadon, and Sven. A draw. I don't have enough game. Okay, double 2 stars Batrider can deal a lot dame. I need reposition to leverage headdress aura.
Run while you can. Darkness falls.
Thank you.
Stonehall Pike is a good tier 2 item. Equipped hero gains 10 and in addition 3 damage for every unit they have killed, to a maximum of 120 damage.
So you need a little help from that man, huh? This is our battle to lose.
I go healer team and I will pick Shadow Fiend later, so I choose an E6. The golem is a monster and he can stun backline heroes.
I will fight for you. You face Dazzle! For this, I pity you.
My army will not fall! Such chivalry! Struck down their leader. This is the edge I was looking for.
Necro is key hero of this build.
They won't survive.
Don't let up for a moment.
I brought my friends.
Note to self, how incompetent helps throat slit.
Okay, Shadow Fiend, the main dame dealer. I will buy Omni after this round fight to save 3 golds bonus.
Save the dragon corpses, they're a fine delicacy.
I always love to pick Silver Edge for Shadow Fiend. He needs attack speed and HP. It can be equipped for tank or hero. I need to up level fast.
Drown them in darkness.
My time is now.
We've come better prepared.
You'll never get past my knife.
Thank you.
anyone, as I've...
I don't care how big you grow, we will cut you down all the same. I will be ascendant. About to be as I planned, did it.
Doctoring essence is good for Necro.
There is a price for my help.
Time to snag some trouble!
I will pick Butterfly for Sven. He needs attack speed and evasion to avoid attack.
ready, baby!
You won't lose today.
Your magic means nothing to me.
Don't turn this around, we'll all hit. If you don't get it together, we're done.
Spirit Mage is a strong build. To counter spirit builds, I clustered my team at the corner.
We won't lose again.
I should pick a pipe of insight. All I can do now is fast level up to 10. I think cluster does not work, so I back to square.
We will transmute pain into power.
Horn of the Alpha is the best tier 5 item for the builds, because it provides tank and damage monster.
Fuel us!
If I can level up to 10 and have Troll Warlock, this build will complete. I don't have enough goals. I think I can level up next round.
Such hexes and curses await them.
Okay, I won.
I wish I could say.
If you have any questions, please comment and I will answer. Please like and subscribe and click the bell icon to get new video updates.